Janiya Elise, and your girl is finally back in the cut with another video. All right, you guys, so currently it's me and my mommy, and we're about to go pick up my friend and her mom because we're about to go to the Chris Beasley concert. What is she talking about? And as you can tell by the title, this is basically like a vlog of like the experience. So basically y'all going too. So let's go. First, we're gonna go eat and get drinks. Hopefully we have like enough time to, you know, just vibe it out. But if not, we're gonna make that quick. And then my photographer is gonna be there at 6:30, so definitely got to be there on time for that. And then that's when the shenanigans start. So come along with me and my mommy and our amazing extended family, and we about to get this junk started. It's about to be lit on my soul right now.
On my soul,
yeah.
Where you going?
Yeah.
Okay, y'all. So we picked up the rest of our family. I'm gonna show you. Say hi.
Hey,
this is Mama Tracy, and then you got Autumn.
Hey,
in the back. Okay, so we about to head to CP's to get food, and I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get there because I'm on the Bluetooth. So yeah, bye. We're at CP's.
I was just calling so you can mess with
and
them.
And my mommy's screaming.
Okay.
We at CP's.
Okay, bro.
Hey, y'all.
And Autumn lied to me because she said she was dressing up for the Chris Brown concert, but we're gonna talk about that later.
You see how she just asked
them. And then my mommy. So we all got our food, and we're gonna get back to y'all when we get our food because
I literally didn't know what I was gonna wear. Literally.
I literally showed her my outfit in advance. And usually when we do that, it kind of like, you know.
She showed me your outfit.
I wanted to dress how he dresses. He dresses.
Yeah. Chris Brown is colorful. Oh, he yes. Do.
He really
do. Okay.
I ain't talking about the colorful.
Okay, y'all. So we got our food, and I'm finna show y'all our plate. Then we finna feast, and then we gonna fast forward to the concert. So this is my food, and this is house sauce on my wings, basically like seafood sauce, and then. Autumn got
fish.
And then mommy got
lemon pepper.
Yeah, it's really tasty. It's not focusing. The camera's not focusing. Okay, and then other mommy got the same thing. Okay.
Yeah, we finna groove.
Bye. I'm super hot.
I think it's the hair, because I'm burning. I'm burning up right now. And it's about 100 degrees outside.
Yeah.
I'm a bad lunch.
I'm a bad lunch.
Like. It was like, look at my friend Big Mac. Big Mac friend.
Okay, y'all, so my mama just said she drunk, and all of them laughing like she drunk, and my Tracy is sober with me.
No, y'all not sober.
Look at what her drink
is. Look what y'all drinking. Nice.
Look what everybody else drinking. Look at mine compared to hers.
No, I ain't she gonna play mine.
She mama, let me see your horse.
She wanna talk about my mama.
Let me see your horse.
She wanna talk about my mama. She wanna talk about my mama.
And Miss Tracy in the store. She said,
no.
She said,
let me see your drink. Let me see your drink. Mine, let me see your drink.
Fast like you.
Let's do this right. Hold this phone up, Naya.
You know.
Oh, my mama stuff. Naya's, she got the most.
Exactly. What are you talking?
You try to play with my mama, talking about some. She playing with her drink. And it's like, wait,
the ice
down there.
It's ice down there.
She's trying to play with
my mama, like my mama playing with her drink, and look at her drink. She got the most in the car.
Don't be beeping at my mama.
She got the most in the car.
Rock your motherfucking world. Okay, anyway.
Yeah, don't skip that.
Anyway.
Don't skip that. I want to talk about what you just said.
What'd I say?
You said that I goat mom like you?
No. My Tracy said in the store. She said. I told her what you said, and she said, oh, your mama must go up it like you. Go up it? Like,
why
what
the take her accent, too?
Go up
it? Y'all dumb. Oh, my God.
Anyway, the moral of the story is Naya is playing with her drink, literally.
Okay. Moral of the story is...
And she know I drank my drinks on the rocks.
Y'all are funny. That's too funny.
Anyways,
so
we about to.
Yeah, I like mine, and then I'll be the sucked down.
We about to vibe
her.
To some music, go to the 12 to stand there. That's not where I get it from. I'm just head honcho.
Oh, well, damn. Can we listen to some music?
Girl, what you whisper about me?
No, I got LA water though.
No, anyways,
I couldn't get my damn
okay,
water.
That's all I need then.
And my mommy's about to pay for parking so that we can get inside. And yeah, my photographer, she finna clock that tea. So I'm gonna get back with y'all whenever I get started with the pictures and stuff. Right now, we're about to figure out the parking situation and everything. They not even, nobody's talking to me right now, so it's just me on the vlog. But that's all y'all need. Love y'all. Y'all, we trying to find a restroom, but we couldn't find one. And my photographer is here already, so we just gonna have to wait until we get inside. And I still haven't put my heels on. So, yeah, my mama is right there. I can see her. We finna walk back to them and take these pictures. And then I'm gonna let y'all know when we get inside because I'm having a crisis and I have to use the restroom extremely bad. Okay, bye, y'all.
Bye now.
Autumn looking drunk.
So fast forward, I took my pictures. We're at the arena right now. And we're about to find some more drinks and find our seat and have fun. I'm gonna get
on the escalator, it's going very slow.
Yeah, it is. There's a lot of people down there.
See my hair.
She get it from me.
Watch yourself.
Okay, so yeah, we're on our floor right now, and we're trying to find. It's so loud, y'all. We're trying to find our seats, and then we're gonna go back and get drinks and enjoy the show, y'all. I'm gonna make it real nice for y'all. Make sure y'all enjoy and stay until the end of the vlog so that y'all can see how we love it. Autumn. This whole leaving people. She's spread. Okay, bye y'all. See y'all in a minute. Bitch, do not fucking push me. Don't push me. On my soul, do not push me. On my soul. Do you need that?
This whole bitch, she on all that CV.
Do you need that?
Yeah, I need that. That's what Maya
be saying. I miss my Twitter. Twitter, I miss you. She be like, do you need that? Do you need that? Y'all, they just charged me $28 for this drink. No way in hell. They charged my bestie $18, right? They charge you $18 for one drink, right?
28.
No, autumn drink.
14.
Oh,
14.
Oh. 14. It don't matter. For a single for a shot in
hell. I don't even taste nothing.
No, I tasted on mine. But I got tequila. You got vodka.
And my Tracy dished us for a seat.
I just played.
What?
I said my Tracy dished us for a seat.
She's saving our seats.
It ain't no save, baby. I paid for them seats. They gonna stay out them seats.
Okay.
Okay? You ain't got to save nothing. Okay, we finna take all-time pictures, and then we gonna go to the show, y'all. But The gag is I hate our seats. Like, in person and online, the seats look totally different.
It totally look different. Like, if I show you, you'll be mad too, mama. I'm not being dramatic. If you see, it looks like the stage is literally, you can literally see the whole entire stage from our seats online. Swear to God. But in person, I'm really mad. I really could cry right now, but I'm not. It's okay. Because I just spent my money. We should have just sat back here. If that's the case, it's okay. Chris Breezy.
We inside. They're waiting to get in. You ain't get it, Chris Brown.
You laughing. Girl, so I don't see how you came for my song. You can't even get in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yellow model chick. Yeah.
Yellow sipping. Yellow Lamborghini. Yeah, you don't even know the song. Get off of him.
Yeah.
This should look like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years. In 2 days. Yeah, okay. Ladies love me. I'm on my cool shit. Okay. That is not what he said. That's it. So, y'all, we're still finding autumn places to take pictures. And I think Money Long is on the stage, because that's what Mama Tracy called and said. But we're trying to get my girl some cute pictures so that we could both drop that hot shit. But for real, next clip, Chris Brown concert for real in full effect.
Let's get it.
I mean, so, this autumn.
I'm trying to tie this fucking shit. It's fucking complicated as fuck.
It's because I think I'm drunk or I think I'm tired.
One of the two.
I'm sleepy. Okay, bye guys.
Where have you been? Nobody knows me like you do. Nobody gonna love me quite like you. Can't live at night. Every time I try, but look in my eyes, you know I'm lying.
Okay, this is Autumn's 1500. 1500 restroom break. This is Autumn 1500 restroom break. Look, it's that window right there. Over there, look. So we going to the restroom for the 15,000, 1600 time. And y'all, if y'all want me to tell the truth, I think I want another drink. Because it's not doing nothing and Chris Brown still haven't came out. So I think the drink is helping me have patience.
But she's about to go boo-boo.
Bitch, stop playing with me. What the fuck? Weird ass.
Anyways, y'all heard what I said, so. Yeah, we'll be right back when she finished shitting.
Yeah, okay.
Look at this, this stall. Make sure y'all never go in that stall at the Toyota Center.
We find our food. Oh,
Everything has come to an end. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Well, Tom, what do you rate the concert?
10.
You turn the light on at the front. What do you rate the concert?
10.99.99.
Okay, and Mama?
10.
Are y'all just saying that because it was Chris Brown, or did he really do good?
He did good.
The mic was on.
The mic was on.
He was singing.
He was dancing and he was singing, and he was rolling. He did what he was supposed to do.
He was
rolling his body like he was jello.
And he brought royalty out.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. See that? Yeah.
That's why he did what
he
was supposed
to do. And what's the dancer name, Tracy, the girl at the beginning?
Taylor.
Yeah, Taylor, she did a good job.
Taylor did our job.
She's trying to make me Okay, so yeah, the concert was 10 out of 10. It was amazing. If you didn't catch it, sucks to be you, but you can watch this video and it will give you that experience. I'm telling you, it was great. It was amazing. God bless y'all. Have a good night, and I will see y'all in the next vlog. Love you guys. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Bye.